Crime rates up sharply in California. The FBI is out now with some new numbers showing jumps in every major category, including murder. KCRA 3's Tom Duhane joins us from the Sacramento County Jail. And Tom, we've had years of crime on the decline, so what happened?
Well, I spoke with two experts today who gave me a couple of reasons why they think crime is on the increase, especially here in the Central Valley and statewide. They say much of the blame should go to the state's state prison realignment campaign and the early release program. They say that more offenders are spending less time in jail like Sacramento's and more time on the street.
Police say this standoff in Sacramento today involved a parolee. One new study by criminologists finds that 30% of crime in Sacramento County is committed by people on parole or probation. And that's a higher percentage than in either Los Angeles or San Francisco.
These are numbers that confirm what we were concerned about. When you leave criminals in the community and you lower the consequences for crime, you get more crime.
We know who's going to commit the crimes.
Sheriff Scott Jones says it's repeat criminals. 70% of offenders reoffending.
The inability to supervise them puts folks at risk and increases the chances there are going to be additional victims.
Here are the FBI crime stats by cities over 100,000 population in the Central Valley. In the category of violent crime, Sacramento up 7%, Fairfield plus 8%, Roseville 11%, Modesto up 22%, and Stockton up a whopping 25%.
Significant when you notice that the kind of the trend over the last decade or so, at least for violent crime, has been a downward trend statewide generally. So it's a little bit alarming and something that we have to pay attention to.
In the city of Sacramento, auto theft jumped by nearly 20%. 1,800 cars stolen in the first 6 months of 2012. In Modesto, car theft was up 36% and 40% in Stockton.
When you cut your parole officers, you start laying them off and make it easier to get off parole, which is what realignment did, you're going to get more crime.
One important exception to the bad news is Elk Grove, where violent crime dropped by 8% and also dropped in seven other major crime categories.
Experts also say that one reason why Sacramento tends to have more of this type of crime is that our proximity to Folsom Prison. We have more people on probation and on parole living in Sacramento County per capita than, say, L.A. or San Francisco has. So you have more people on probation and parole and less probation officers to watch them. Reporting live in Sacramento, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
Sounds like a bad ratio there. Tom, thanks.